Interactive products should create positive and avoid negative user experiences. But what does a user report when asked about a positive or negative experience with interactive products? We analyzed the content and structure of 691 user-generated narratives on positive and negative experiences with technology. We provide a systematic overview of the content of a large sample of authentic user experiences.